first character of the day is Mickey. Look at him, he's so excited. I'm excited. Look at all these people all lining up just to get a view of Mickey. And here's a map of Tokyo Disneyland. This is the coldest I've been at Disneyland, but I love it. Let's go explore. And this is, of course, the Disney, Tokyo Disneyland castle. Follow me. Okay, we're here. We're gonna walk through this under the archway. For a different show, projection happens on this castle. But for now, we're gonna walk through. I love this. This is one of my favorite things to see. Isn't it so gorgeous? This is where they make glass. Oh, glass stuff. I don't know what they call it. Glass blowing? Yeah. So these are actual tools that they use for it. And of course this is so gorgeous. But it also costs a lot of money. This place has got good food. Nothing like a hot steamy bowl of noodles. Asian noodles. First eatery I've been at that actually has a performance. It's pretty good. I'm impressed. I think these are cast members after work. I wonder if Let It Go will be sung in Japanese, but we'll see. So far, it's a pretty good medley. They do sell the soundtrack. First time on the board.
All passengers aboard. Securo cargo. Crew, stand by.
This is so gorgeous. I love the sound of the steam. And it's prettier in person. You can see the steam coming off both sides. This side and that side. So guess what that is? It's just, well, of course it's Daisy, but it's water. Someone just used water and drew that. It's just like amazing. Waiting now in the castle for a Once Upon a Time to start at 7:30. It's now 7:10. I have 20 minutes to go. I am freezing. Ooh, hot chocolate, anyone?